Centipede.
What is up, YouTube? It is King Tut Gaming, and today we are on Infinite Warfare, and to be honest, we haven't made a COD video in a long time. We haven't really made too much video game content besides the steep stuff, but we're back. I didn't give up on you guys, but I will say, well, before we jump into this game here, is that the videos are slowing down. That's just because I have a lot of stuff going on in life. Like just school. School's a lot like more now with high school. There's a lot more stuff we have to get done. A lot more homework. Jeez, my allergies are acting up today. Oh boy, I'm gonna get raped. This is my first game on. I haven't played yet. I was waiting for the double XP to hit, which it should be up now. Should be. It usually comes around at like 1 p.m. for us if it's 10 a.m. Pacific time, but it's like one here. So yeah. So it should be up. And as you can tell by the title of this video, this is Road to Prestige. We are at level 50 exactly, and I have not played a game yet at level 50. So we are starting fresh. This should be about a two video series. Like, we're gonna do this one, then we'll have one more. I'll make one more once we actually are about to get it. Like the game that I get it or something like that. You know what I mean? I'll just do something like that. But I cannot wait. I know some people have already hit it and it's not like it's something special, but it's special to me. That first time's always special, put it that way. And I probably will do this for the rest of the prestiges that I get. But my plan is, for this game, is that, to prestige in this, then go and prestige in Modern Warfare Remastered. I just want to go back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Put it that, like, that's my plan, so that I can play both equally, because I love both. I love Modern Warfare Remastered. I was playing some today. That has double XP too. So, as soon as I prestige in this, I'm going to play a couple games with my classic weapon, and then I'm going to play some Modern Warfare Remastered. I'm gonna be talking a little bit fast. That's what I catch myself doing. It's been going on for the past couple years whenever I make videos. I talk really, really fast. I need to slow myself down. But that's just how I am. That's how I talk. That's how I've always been. Everyone's always told me, hey, you gotta slow down, buddy. You're talking a little bit fast. But I'm not unlike cocaine or caffeine. I mean, I am drinking a pop, so I guess it could technically be caffeine. But I'm always like this. So if you haven't wanted to know that, that's kind of why. That's happening in life. Oh, shotguns. But if you ever hear me like start, it happens in all my videos. I just start going, and it's like kind of hard to keep up, and I like start pronouncing words wrong, just because I just talk fast. It's how I roll. And I don't even have like ADD. Like I don't have any of that. I don't have any problems in life. Oh no. I love the Type 2s. The Type 2s are my favorite assault rifle. I have Type 2s because, you know, there's two of them. Get it? I'm gay. I know. Just kidding. Alright. But I love this assault rifle. This is my favorite assault rifle. I suck right now. Like I said, this is my first game on, so you gotta deal with it for a little bit. But, I mean, we can always get a little bounce back here. No reason why we can't. Sometimes it's hard, though, in these games. Because we'd have to get 5 kills to even ourselves out. I mean, we can do it. It's possible. Should be our goal. That should be our goal for this game, is to go positive. Not even go positive, just get even. It's not gonna happen. That's our goal. Okay, I thought that was an enemy for a second. I'm gonna be like, boy, what are you doing? Why are you camping? Okay, first off, why do you camp? I just wanna know, why? Like, what are you gonna get out of it except just sitting there the whole entire game? I don't get the fun in that. Like, the first time I played Call of Duty, I sat in a corner because I didn't know what I was doing. But, like, seriously? Oh god, I cannot aim for crap, as you can tell. I suck. But I'm just getting warmed up, so. Jesus! How did none of those hit him? Oh, I'm gonna get mad now. Alright. 7-12. We are not gonna go positive this game, just so you know. No, what I found out is that every time I record, I do worse. Especially whenever I decide to record on the first game I record. But we're still gonna make this a video, because, you know, I'm not afraid of criticism of my terrible Call of Duty skills. My horrible aim, 7 and 13. My strategy is to stay above a 0.5. I mean, my KD right now is like a 0.68, because I just don't care. Like, I'm no sweat whenever it comes to Call of Duty. I just play for fun. I don't play to be, like, the very best. Like, no one ever was. But, I mean, like, I get mad whenever I do bad, though. Like, if I start doing bad, I'm gonna get kind of angry. Like, I don't like doing bad. No one likes doing bad. But see, this is starting to get stupid now, because, like, people just don't die, and it starts to get annoying, and it's like, come on now. It's getting kind of stupid. That man got destroyed. As long as I, like I said, as long as I stay above a 0.5, I usually am happy and not too angry. Aw, alright. But I've been getting, especially whenever there's what looks like a double prestige, and then a single prestige on the other team, and we have no one. You only got some sweaty nerds who's going 28 and 11. That's pretty bad. If you have a KD that's above like a 1.5 right now, you are a sweat, just saying. Now, I understand you might be good at the game, but you need to calm down, it's just a video game. Okay, why are you camping in your spawn? Why are you camping in your spawn with a submachine gun? Like, this is what I don't understand! This is what keeps on killing me, is these little kids who think that's fine to sit in a corner. I love that grenade, by the way, that grenade's a beast. What are you doing? Now, I don't get that. Okay, well, the game's over, so we said we have a 0.5. That sucked, though. That game was terrible. Well, thank you guys for watching my terrible gameplay. Just so you know, I probably do better whenever I'm not recording, because I kind of feel pressured whenever I record to do better, and that's kind of what happens. But, I mean, besides our crappy gameplay, thank you guys for watching, and remember, I will be back whenever we are at Prestige, and we're about to get there. I'll be making a video. So, thank you guys for watching this video. And as always, this is King Duck Gaming signing off with his crappy COD skills.